what's going on, folks? I just finished up day 4 workout of chest day. So it was my first chest workout on the ship. Had to go really quick today, but I got a good hour in. 5 different exercises, about 4 or 5 sets, depending on, how I was feeling. But did good weight, feeling good. And, the energy levels are so high because all the food I've been taking in. But keeping it good today. Like I said, it's going to be an exciting day, going cliff jumping soon, so that'll be a ton of fun. We're going to try to get some footage of that. Unfortunately, I know it's kind of tough to get the footage in the weight room because there's just so many people. And I want them to be looking at, why is the camera here? But that, and we also got told that, we can't really video, so trying to get shots here and there when we can, the class is going on, stuff like that, so... So sorry about the lack of footage, but just getting the workout in. Post workout. Sorry, we got whey protein, Optimum Nutrition. So just getting in all necessary protein though. Got BCAAs, creatine still. So keeping that up to date, trying to maintain everything. But like I said, got cardio, climbing cliffs, jumping off, swimming. It's gonna be an exciting day. Good day. So we'll see you later.